Anyway, I'm gonna just start with a song that explains a lot about me, and I'm not gonna talk. I'm just gonna let the music speak for me. No one wants to date a divorced girl. Nobody wants to date a divorced girl. Nobody wants to date a divorced girl. Nobody wants to date a divorced girl. Why? Because I've got mood swings, panic attacks, crippling depression, inability to trust, angry outbursts, and insomnia, loss of appetite, and general bitterness. And that's why I went on meds. I'm not on them anymore, though. It's okay. My pussy is closed for business. My pussy is completely shut down. And if you ask me why, I'll tell you. I married a fucking gay clown. I did. One that has a gay clown ex-husband. Some people have gay ex-husbands, some people have a clown ex-husband. I have the magical combo. Gay clown ex-husband! And it's really fun when I go on dates trying to explain that shit to people from OKCupid. Yeah, because I have a blog and I'm working on a book about it, so I can't really hide this shit, because Google, it's all over. It's all over. And I thought, well, maybe if I don't tell them my last name. And then I discovered that all you have to do to find me is type in Juliet Comedian New York. Boom. Because I got a weird first name. Selena, I can relate to you, darling. So, I want to do another song. This one is what I like to call... Anybody single in the room? Come on, you're New Yorkers. All of you, really. Even the ones in a relationship, just wait. Okay. See you, York. Selection of dating in New York City, and I'm not going to talk too much again. Let the music speak. That's a limited amount of time. Here we go. Sorry. Same old story. I've been here before. It's why you don't want me coming around no more. It's as old as the hills, and we'll talk about it. Oh, it's me, it's not you. All that fucking bullshit. And I don't need to take this personally. You found a younger piece of ass. You found a younger piece of ass. You found a younger, hotter, sweeter piece of ass. Even though she is a step above white trash. A younger, less complicated piece of ass. A mildly retarded 22-year-old pretty lass. And she'll say, even remotely skilled at the art form that is sucking the cock. There. No. A little better than a younger piece of ass. It's true. It's practice makes perfect. Better than a younger piece of ass. And a 22-year-old will get an old psycho and make your life insane. But not me. I'm far too self-possessed, and I am not gonna play those games. And a 22-year-old younger piece of ass. Not you. The guy behind you, however, I'm pretty sure. He's just got pussy right on his face. There we go.
There's a man hunting desperately, hunting for all the world to see. He's hunting here and he's hunting there. He's hunting all around like a hungry bear. He's hunting for
vagina.
Children.
Oh. I do. My day job, I do, so I make you guys sing with me. Here we go, we got it.
Gotta get in, gotta get in.